Alright, I think we've looked at everything. We'll go inside. Ding ding! Are those paws? Nah, they couldn't be. Mr. Wang says, help! I'm trapped! Get rid of them! First we'll look at everything. Lantern? Nice lanterns. A shop like this runs on ambiance. 80% of all sales are because customers can't see what they're buying. Dooley? Boy, oh boy, the stuff these people believe in, eh? Healing crystals? Crystals used for some form of healing, I guess. Ow, this is sharp. That might be useful. Got healing crystals? Hey, we're gonna pay for that? Ouch, I cut myself on its razor-sharp edges. Lucky cat? Given my current predicament, I'm starting to think none of these lucky charms work. Dream catcher? Used for trapping nightmares. May be useful in this nightmare. Okay, I got a dream catcher. You can use it to catch that dream boat, McQueen. There's not enough rope here to contain his ego. I can use the sharp edges to cut the dream catcher up. Why do we do that? Okay, we need string for something. Oh, to fix the racket? The dream catcher now in unraveled form. It's a bit loose for a game of squash, don't you think? We got a net. One impromptu butterfly net. Cool. Skull? Is that skull real? That's the skull of the previous shop owner. Her will stipulated that I keep it on display at all times. Weird. Pile of books? Various books on positive living, feng shui, and harnessing the energy of the secret hell beast to control your enemies. Wait, what? Undead trinkets. What the hell? Monkey paws all come to life. Not feeling so lucky now. I hope the riots citywide aren't all undead related. Less worry, more scurry. Get rid of them. They all say the same thing, yeah. Tapestry. That's pretty. You should buy it. Treat yourself, Dooley says. Now's not the time to be shopping. Carpet DM, that's what I say. That's not... never mind. Strange box. What's this? Chinese puzzle box. I can't figure out how to open it. No idea what's inside. Oh, we're gonna have to do it, aren't we? Not looking forward to this. Large trunk with a sturdy lock. It's empty inside. Like my soul. Okay, cash register. Do you take card? Yes, I have a machine out back for skimming them. Just tell me your PIN number. Well, that all sounds perfectly legitimate to me. The shopkeep, I guess you can't see him because he's hiding behind here. Anything else to look at? Not really. I'm not coming out until those things are gone. Alright, catch him with a net. One careful swipe and... okay, I've caught them all. Monkey paws. Oh jeez. The living monkey paws. They're squirming to get free. I need to find somewhere secure to put them. Oh, like in here. That's this area. Heh. Locked down. Thank goodness you came, officers. I don't know how else I'd have escaped... you guys? They couldn't send some other cops? The whole force is busy. This is harassment. You called us. Okay, so he knows us, we know him. Hello again, Wang. Wang, who's Wang? My name is, Detective McQueen? Looks like we got the wrong guy. What happened here? My lucky rabbit's foot, the monkey paws, the body out back, they all started moving. Body out back? I never said that. You've got no proof. Dooley, you hear him? What's happening? I tuned out. You were asking so many questions. Sigh. All this started not long after my store was robbed last night. We found those gremlins in the end, Wang. Not in my shop, you didn't. You sold them to Dooley. I couldn't have sold them something that doesn't exist. Wink. You just said wink to me. No, I didn't. Wink. Tell me more about the robbery. Last night, some goons floated in. They smashed the place up and took some entirely legal ritual components. Ritual components doesn't sound legal. Good thing for me that the evidence was stolen, then. Floated in? Yep, floated in a green haze. It sounds like Darksiders to me. Dooley, I just figured it out. The Darksiders weren't looking for something at the Don's house. They were looking for the Don. But you said he was dead. Which is why they took the Gem of Osiris and the ritual components. They're trying to resurrect him. Wow, Detective. What an amazing coincidence that every place the Chief sent us was tied in so tightly with what was going on. If we had been sent to even one different location, you may never have pieced it all together. There's no time to work out the undoubtedly small probability of things having worked out like this. We need to get to the graveyard, and fast. We can't let him return. Graveyard, okay, Chinatown. According to Wang, there seems to be some Darksiders in Twin Lakes, and they've taken some components for a ritual. So this says the same, right? Oh, he's amended his statement. Raxa said that some people, Darksiders it seems, were looking for the Don. So some Darksiders have stolen an orb linked to a god of death, and there was what seemed to be a mummy. I suspect those two things are linked. To the graveyard. I like you, Detective, but make out point? Stars? See that constellation, Detective? That's called stars. What? This is Detective McQueen. We have tracked the source of all this to the graveyard, requesting backup. This is scattered across the city. There's no but to help. Your own detect. Trap. Looks like it's just you and me, Dooley. McQueen and Dooley, solving crimes while looking coolie. Okay, we got a telescope. Graveyard's down there. I wonder if we can get an overview of the situation from here. It's what I feared. The place is swarming with zombies. These must be the Darksiders we've heard about. Wow. Is that a Tommy gun? They're firing at somebody inside the church. I can't make out who, though. Look, Dooley, over there. There's some bad mumbo-jumbo happening at the crypt. We need to stop them from bringing the Don back. I think I left the oven on, Detective. I should probably get home. If we don't take care of this, there'll be no homes to go back to. Yeah, I know. I've seen all there is to see from up here. Time to move in and take care of things. Okay, Dooley, let's go. No doubt about it, there's zombies, alright. Looks like we're not getting in that way. I hope that gate holds. They're far too eager a welcoming party. Maybe leaving the lights on wasn't the best way to sneak up to this place. Might need this nightstick to keep the welcoming party at bay. Cool, by looking at our squad car, which we do every single time we got a nightstick. A police officer's best friend. Hey! Okay, so we got zombies. Can't look at the gate, really. It was locked here, but doesn't matter. Dooley? I can't believe I'm entering a rival parish. The things I do for this job. Pastor Farrelly. Hey, bros, I need help. I'm being confronted with dangers to both my physical self and my dogmatic views on the universe here. There's somebody trapped in the church. If we don't get in and help them, they'll be zombie fodder. Alright, move right. Yeah, let's move right. Push the dumpster. A water tower in a graveyard. Odd. That's for low-budget holy water. The priest can bless it after a heavy rain. Here's one for you, Dooley. How many cops does it take to change a light bulb? No idea, but thankfully it's working, so not our concern. Also, streetlights fall under the city maintenance department and not the police. I thought you'd know that, Detective. Got a dumpster. An oil can. An oil can. I could use that to oil the wheels, but I can't quite reach it. A box? It appears to be a box of stew. Is it warm? No, Dooley. You cannot eat the old box stew. A bag full of magic 8-balls. What do they say? Ask again later. Aw, but I want to know. I can talk to Dooley from here. What a load of rubbish. Oh, look. I need one of those for my house. Okay, so I can't reach the oil can. There's also a box and a plank. That plank might be useful. Nope, it's infested with termites. Not putting that in my pocket. Okay, so we need the oil can. Well, oh, we can use a nightstick for it. I can reach it, but I can't quite hook it. I need something with a better grip. Push dumpster? Otherwise, I guess we can't move. If we can get this into position, I can get over the wall. Ugh, it's stuck. The wheels seem to be rusted. Oh, that's what we need the oil can for. When all this is done, I might look into a safe job like garbage disposal. Are you kidding? The government have spies all over landfills digging through our trash. Actually, that I could believe. Can I get anything else from the squad car? Can I take anything? Like break off something? Get back, you monsters! Finally, a positive application for police brutality.
Rarg.
Well, its hand broke off, but it doesn't seem to care. We might need another way in. Ah, I got a zombie arm. We can use that. A helping hand and forearm. Hey, how about I give you a hand? Alright, we'll use this to get the thing. Okay, in position. Now to squeeze this muscle and got it. How do we squeeze a muscle like that? An oil can with some oil left in it. Okay, that's the wheels oiled up. Let's push this into position, Dooley. I guess we don't need anything else in here. Okay, the bin's in the right place now. I want to get on it, right? Broken railing, right. Okay, Dooley, I'll go over the wall, you go through the sewers. Hopefully that way one of us can save these people and stop the Don from being brought back. Have I mentioned that I don't like ton- Not the time, buddy. The city needs us. I know. Hey, detective? Yeah? Be careful. You too, buddy. You too. Well, that was nice. Oh, we're playing as Dooley? Seriously? I figured that was going to be separate. Alright. No doubt there's a secret bolt hole for government informants. This is how the government pumps dihydrogen monoxide into our homes, monsters. Dihydrogen monoxide is water? That way is blocked off by a large gate. What secrets are you hiding, gate? When all this is done, I'm going to launch an investigation into you. I'll call it Gate-Gate. No, Dooley's never go backwards. It's the family motto that killed my grandfather when he accidentally drove his car under those train tracks. Okay. Water. Ah, okay. A TV show on urban legends. What nonsense. Hey, little guy. What are you doing down here? Snarl. I'm watching my stories. Leave me be. A gator. In the sewers. Watching TV? Well, that story checks out to me. Enjoy, mister. Just keep an eye out for cannibals. Alrighty then. Alright, just moving on by then. Hello? This box holds all the power in the city, electrical and political. Evil clown. paper boat. That boat's not the only thing floating down here. I can't get that. Pound smart? Instead of Pennywise, pound smart. Okay, hi Dooley. Aren't you gonna say hello? 1 second there, guy. What's a clown doing down here? This isn't a circus. Eh, I give balloons to wayward kitties. Do you now? And, there's cotton candy, and rides, and all sorts of, surprises down here. Surprises? Did I mention the balloons come in all colors? Hmm. I see no harm in any of this. Good on you for making sure those lost kids aren't frightened. Thanks? As you were. You too? Hey, Dooley, aren't you gonna say hello? Did you say that the first time? Alright, let's go. Dooley, I'm swear with this guy. Okay, now these are workers. He's gonna arrest them. Watch. Some kind of backwards hole in the wall. Work sign. Gents, interesting sign you have here. Gary Plinkman says, thanks. What are you working on? Tyrese Young says, us? We're repairing the power lines. You've noticed all those flickering lights across the city recently? We're going to fix that. That sure is great. A great excuse. Do you think I'm an idiot? I see your sign. That's an inverted I. You guys are eye masons. Refrigerate. What? No, the other one. Freeze. This is why so many of my TV dinners spoil. Drop your stuff and get out of here. I'd arrest you, but I've places to be. What are you talking? We're just here to find... Resisting arrest, is it? I guess we gotta listen to officer and take rest of the day off, Tyrese. Sure, it'd be nice to get home to the family early for a change. Oh. What if I had talked to them instead? All I did was look at the sign. Those crooks left their sinister sign behind. I wonder what nasty business they were up to. Digging a hole to the planet hidden inside our planet? What? Or building a lair for the lizard people who secretly rule over us. Maybe they were planning to sacrifice something to the mole man. Whatever it was, it's been thwarted. Wow, Dooley. Kango hammer? I'll confiscate this so they can't return to whatever shady business they were at. The Kango hammer being used by those secret agents of chaos. Construction parts. Devilish debris from a cunning foe. Alright, so that's it. I don't want to destroy the evidence that they were here. Okay. We might be able to break through the hole in the wall, but let's go this way. Ah. This gate is blocking me from going any further. If only there were a way past it. Oh, there might be. I don't understand or trust whatever mischief those two are up to, but I don't know if it's safe to tear it apart like this. Alright, well let's go this way then. Attack! It's worth a shot, I guess. Hey guy, do you want a Kango hammer? I'm not supposed to take stuff from strangers. We're not strangers, you already know my name. I'm Patrick Dooley, we're friends. No. No, this isn't right. You're twisting my naughty logic. Naughty? You do make me laugh, Mr. Clown. Go on, you can have it if you want. Arg. You meant to be scared of me, not the other way around. Not the other way around. Silly guy, who could be scared of a clown? And destroy this guy's art? No, sir. I think this runs off batteries, not means. Is not the thing you want to do, mon ami. I has many things I want to watch. Picking my TV just makes me go topside. It's okay. I already got one. Now shush up. My favorite advertisement is on. Just want to see something. I know this won't work. Just gonna... When life gives you lemons, smash those lemons with a hammer. Then send the lemon carcasses back to life so it knows not to mess with you again. Well, that worked? I was gonna try it on the other grate back there. Meanwhile... Okay, we've got... I love when stuff like this happens. Interesting names on graves. Tracy Macabre. Drowned in a stack overflow. Grave McCabe. Crushed by writer's block. Pallbearer Conway. Painted himself into a corner. Ben Haunty. Nobody heard what happened to him. Chris Goulston. Eaten alive by bugs. Pallbearer. Okay, we got a crypt that way and a water tower that way. A shed that way. Alright, let's go to the water tower. The legs of this tower look badly damaged. I guess it's for excess water to run into the sewers. Scaffolding. I hope this structure is sturdy because a piece of this could prove handy. I got a scaffolding, okay. Some metal scaffolding from the water tower. Alright, we're gonna go up. It seems to be full of rainwater. Are you knock on it? I think so. Somebody else is knocking on it to get it. Get out. Moon? At another crime scene, eh, Moon? I think it's time we had a little talk down at the station. That would throw the tides way off and, well, probably destroy the world. What a tower. I think I'll try something else. Full of rainwater. How do I go back down? Graveyard that way, front of church. Oh, hi! Zombie gal says brains! I can't pass by them, but maybe I can find a way to go over them and get in through that broken window? Rawr! Wah! I need to get out of here before I get munched on! We need something to get past that area. Back to the graveyard. Let's go to the shed. Smithy says, we've been breached. Charge. Ah, wait. Crikey, I do apologize. I thought you were the Hun, come to munch on my brain for military secrets. But I can tell now you're a Yankee boy. It's in the stance. Not rigid enough. Shoulders like a melted ice cream on a Sunday, on a sunny Sunday morning. Oh, that's a gravedigger? Gas mask? This seems obscure enough to be useful. Hands off, old boy. Those Huns outside smell dreadful. That mask is my only protection. Boots? Huh, boots in my size. Like them, old chap? They're yours. Belong to a sergeant of mine in the war. Thanks? Wait a second. These aren't normal boots. They've got metal sockets in them. He had mechanical legs, needed special shoes that would click on. That's why I have no use for them. How generous. Boots. A pair of old military boots, modified so something metal can click into them. Like scaffolding? That scaffolding is the perfect fit. Oh, we got stilts. The world's least stable pair of stilts. Still, the extra height could be useful. A helmet. That's a nice hat. It's poor form to comment on another man's piece, old chap. Well, no, that's not what we meant. Entrenching shovel. I'm afraid you can't have that, old chap. I need it to bash zombie Fritz should he try to enter my bunker. Stove. So nice and warm. Another reason to not want to go back out there. Built it myself from plane parts after I was shot down here during the Great War. I say Great War, but really, it was mediocre at best. Alright. We'll talk to him. Gravedigger. Can I help you, old bean? Who are you? Brigadier Reginald Smith. Smithy to my friends. Of course I have no friends. No time for friends in the army, eh? Surely you're not still in the army. My dear chap, when you sign up for life. How long have you been here? Blimey, I don't jolly well know. Crashed here as a young man, took a job as a gravedigger as I wasn't a citizen. All happened some time ago, I should imagine. Are you okay? You look like you've been through a lot. This is just a scratch. You should have seen the Hun when we were done with them. You're a military man. Can you help me gear up for the fight? Helping with the war effort? Sounds spiffy. I still have my military kit. Let's see. There's my mess tin, but things seem messy enough here already. A water bottle, but it's been shot up. A ground sheet. A sheet would probably be more use if it hadn't been ground up. Is that looking good, old chap? I tell you what, take my gas mask. It's over there on the shelf. Thanks. Well, now we can take it. Anything to stop Fritz in his tracks. Toodle pip. Now be careful with that. Probably still has some mustard gas caked into it. Where was this when I was hunting down those gremlins? Got a gas mask. An old gas mask. It's sealed and airtight. Should I wear the gas mask? Unless there's gas, I'm not putting this thing on. Maybe I can find a better use for it? What about the stilts? This is not the best place to put on stilts. I won't be able to get out. Okay. Let's go to the crypt. Fat says, "Looky here, Slim, we got us a stray zombie." Heh, yeah, stray. Fire a few rounds to chase it off and be thankful that we's ain't got a horde to deal with. Heh, yeah, horde. Okay, I guess that area is not accessible just yet. So, do we want stilts for going here? I want to wear them here. I still have to get down, not the best place. Put on the stilts here. Okay, let's try these out. Nah. They can't get me all the way up here. You sure? Aw, brains! Broken window. Zombies. Brains! They can't get me, but they're still blocking the door. Flower bed. There's always time to stop and smell the roses, though I'm too far up to smell anything. Alright. Through the broken window. The Darkside goon shot out the window, giving me the handy way in. Oh, cool.